My first message to people is try not to get a job. That doesn't mean try not to do anything. It means try to leave yourself in a position where you do the things that you want to do with your time and where you take maximum advantage of your whatever your possibilities are.